I'll get you to head up. There's a little hut above us. I'll get you to stop at the little hut above us.
Cycle sa podo. Ito sa freezer, sorry. Itong tour guide dito sa kuhan. Sa Tagaluma, Mount Zia.
And with that scary thought in mind, let's go climb under the scrub rock.
down the stairs here. I think we just got something behind him. Thanks, guys. So we're just going to head on into the cave. So follow me in. Let's go. So welcome to the Capricorn Caves. Now these are quite unusual caves. Most caves are subterranean. You enter a hole and you go underground. Notice to get to here, we just walk up a hill. So officially we're going to walk sideways through this. We're never going deep enough. But we will cross bridges. When we cross the bridge, have a look at the hole beneath you, and then we can deep enough. Now when it rains, the rain will seep through this rock above our heads, it will touch this heart, will dissolve this rock. We will carry all those minerals with it. Eventually that rain will evaporate. Those rains behind, they fall through chunks of crystals. Now depending on how that water evaporates,
thank you.
ito'y langob.